to medicines. Secondly, the reason why viral hepatitis and curbing it is important is also because this forms part of the ultimate public health agenda. Because the ultimate public health agenda around every disease is the goal of elimination. And here is a disease which can be eliminated. Pakistan has a long-standing history of eliminating many diseases from the face of this country, and we hope that this is going to be one of them as well. And that's the second reason why I think a focused effort on this area with public-private synergy is so important. And the third reason why I feel viral hepatitis is also an important area for us to focus on is because this is a disease which disproportionately afflicts the poor, the marginalized and vulnerable, and those who have been, who have suffered at the hands of bad health systems practices. For all these three reasons, the specific public health goal, the coming together of the coalition to support it is extremely opportune, and I want to thank the coalition for having some very pragmatic goals and endpoints as an intermediate target. Getting action up and running within the industries themselves as a first step towards demonstrating what is possible. So it is indeed a very pragmatic intermediate step, which is how things should go forward. I hope that going forward, the corporate coalition will also think about other disease-related endpoints, specifically around non-communicable diseases, which lend themselves to specific targeted action in a very major and significant way. This morning we talked about a number of different things that could be catalyzed through public-private coalition. Within the government system, I'm responsible for the government's flagship program, which is called SRS, which is the Urdu word for the meaning feeling. This is basically an umbrella program, an umbrella framework. It's the first whole of government program, coordinated program in support of 115 endpoints. The strategy of the SRS framework will soon be in the public domain for soliciting comments and feedback, so you will get a better sense of how the program is structured. And this morning I was sharing with colleagues who visited me that very soon a program of commitments, private sector commitments in support of the SRS targets will get up and running, and that is where I think we could give your coalition a force multiplying effect to exploit public-private synergy. So once again, thank you very much for your efforts to join hands in support of a very important agenda, and the government stands ready to help you in any way. Thank you very much.